This is Sjoerd de Vries, and in this short tutorial I'm going to explain you how to change the regions when you record something with Internet Explorer. I opened YouPerform, I created the recording, and this is one of my screens. And as you can see, the top bar of Internet Explorer is displayed with the tabs. There is also a toolbar available installed, net on, and at the bottom of the screen you see a start menu. Especially the start menu and the plugin bars and also the background at the top is unwanted, and you can change this in two ways. Of course, you can record it full screen. That's one option. That's a nice option. At the other hand, if you forget that or for other reasons, it is also possible to hide this information by just right-click on the screen and select Edit Step. Then you go to the option Screen. You click on the Edit button. And now the Edit Screen is displayed. You can't actually edit the screen, but there is nice future regions. So you click on Regions. And you see three options, one with the start menu and a top bar, one option with the top bar only, and one option with the web page only, the active page. Click OK. You can also preview this in here. And you click on OK. You click on OK again. And now you can see the bitmap has been changed. That only displays the wanted information. If you want a more permanent solution, because you have to do it for every screen now, you go to the Tools menu, then you go to Options, you click on Recorder, and you say here if it, for example, should be the active frame or the entire browser window or the topmost frame, which displays these three options. So I only want the entire browser window, so I will be fine as well now. This concludes our tutorial. Thank you for listening.